Welcome back to Living 808. Redondo's Aloha Aina Beef Franks. Do you love them as much as I do? Well, today we're finding out a little bit more about the Franks that is making everyone say, We bring in Kendrick Ho and Bobby Farias is from the Kanoa Cattle Company. Thank you guys for being here. Appreciate it. Hey, tell me what's special about Aloha Aina Beef Franks.
Well, we at Redondo's wanted to make a beef frank that was natural, all natural, and that we that was made with all Hawaiian cattle, and all natural.
All natural, yeah. Love it. And so they're grass-fed cattle. Tell me, Bobby, where do the cattle come from?
Well, we source cattle from all over Hawaii. Our home ranch is on Kauai, on the east side there. Like Kendrick said, all grass-fed, free-range cattle, free from antibiotics and any hormones.
Nice.
Yes.
Why the name Aloha Aina?
Well, we wanted to make sure that the people realize that this is made in Hawaii and the product, the cattle is from Hawaii, and so that so we came up with the name Aloha Aina, from the farm to the table.
I love the fact that you know, there's so many people that are health conscious. Right. That don't want the extras in their food. That don't want the preservatives and all that stuff. And you guys are doing that. You guys are helping folks out get a little healthier.
Right.
That, and they can still enjoy the hot dogs.
Absolutely. Right.
Tell me about this partnership.
The partnership's amazing. Redondo's longtime local household name. And we felt it was a great thing to partner with somebody with such a great history in Hawaii, like the ranching history in Hawaii. The partnership, what it's going to do is allow a lot more volume of cattle from the Hawaii ranchers to go through the local production system and make it available for locals at the shelves in all their favorite supermarkets and stores that they shop at.
And Redondo's, you can make the hot dogs like what you see here in front of me. Right. Hot dogs, mustard,
traditional
chips.
Hot dog. Yeah.
My grandfather would say, "Don't ever put ketchup on a hot dog," right? But you guys didn't, so that's perfect. You guys got the mustard,
just
the mustard. Chips, and then moving on over here, Redondo's always comes up with something special. You can do some other things with the hot dogs. People don't realize it. I think Sam Choi would be proud of what you have done here with it. You got some green onions, some cabbage, and sliced dogs.
Right. Brown rice.
And brown rice, too. We're health conscious. This is awesome. Grass-fed and brown rice. But Redondo's is responsible for coming up with different ways of cooking their dogs.
Right. If, you know, a mother comes home and the kids ask, "Oh, we're going to eat for dinner." 10 minutes, you can have this, you know.
Now a good choice. Fresh, local, healthy hot dog.
There you go. And we're looking at the Franks here. Where can somebody find this particular product?
You can find it right now in Times. It's going to be in Foodland in this retail pack, the 12-ounce. And then we're soon to be in Costco and Sam's Club in this bigger 2-pound pack.
The extra large pack, the double pack.
The family pack.
That's right. Thank you guys so much for being here. I appreciate it. This is great. Again, the Aloha Aina Beef Franks. It's grass-fed right here from Hawaii, from...
From Kunoa Cattle Company.
Right on Kauai. And you guys are trying to make it a little bit more healthy for everybody, a little bit better for all of us, and so that we can enjoy some of our favorites.
Absolutely. Right. Available everywhere.
Appreciate it, guys.
Thanks for having us.
All right, and here's something everyone's going to love. Redondo's is giving away baskets of products to our Living 808 viewers. They've got all the classics, the Aloha Aina hot dogs, the Portuguese sausage, and of course, one of my favorites, the Loco Moco, plus more stuff in that basket as well. Just go to KH12.com, enter our random drawing, and you could be a winner. That's right. So thank you so much for that. I appreciate it.